at the blanket.
Thank God I don't have to take one of Daniel's.
Pick up.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night. Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.
Yeah, he's not gonna miss that blanket. It's just stuffed there. It's obviously not in use. Oh, that's his room. Are you gonna tap more? Yeah, why not? So where's the stuff we just got? Oh, pack a bag for tonight. So he has this. I picked up this stuff. Oh, nice. Yeah, now he's got 5320. Nice. Yeah, as we about to say, he gave us 40, Dad. Good old Dad. Now, my parents would have never gave me money if I said it was for weed and alcohol. Just give me $40. They'd be like, hell no. They'd be like, not only you're not getting your money, but you're not going anywhere. So he's kind of really cool, Dad. Maybe too cool. Alright, so yeah, the stuff we got is not in there, the condoms and stuff. For whatever reason. So, pack the bag. Are we gonna pack the school? Yeah, pack the school bag. Put all the stuff inside.
Finally, ready to go. Time to Skype Lila on my laptop. Finally. Now I can Skype with Lila.
Alright, here's our stuff. Crispy sea salt. No dip to go with, but everyone will be too wasted to notice. Beer. No party without a little spicy. Is that what you call it? Blanket. I'll be all set if it gets chilly out there. Maybe Jen will like that. Weed pipe. My birthday gift from Eric. Stoner. Condoms better safe than sorry. Okay.
Time to get this party started.
Okay. I'll be right back, guys, and then we'll do that Skype. Okay. I clicked it. Oh, wait. I pressed the wrong button. Call Lila.
Oh, lover boy. Just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on.
Hold it on.
Okay, hi.
Well, that's
did
Lila.
Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night. In case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Hmm. Ooh la la. Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
Well, I don't know.
Been practicing.
Played cool, talk about the gig last week, get to know her tastes.
Oh my god. You did rehearse your moves for tonight.
Of course.
You're totally into her.
So what?
So what? I don't have any game. These are uncharted territories for me.
You're super cute. Just be yourself. That's why she's into you.
Sean! I'm done, look! I made zombie blood. It's, corn syrup and food coloring.
Oh.
Hey. Hi, Lila.
That's what the corn syrup is for.
Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock? Yeah, I know.
Put a wedge under the door.
Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
Post-it note. I didn't look at the post-it note. He's not always cute.
That's all you gotta say?
Oh, too late.
You wouldn't be so uptight if you got laid. And maybe... tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Leveling?
Let me see that drawing.
Okay.
Hold on. This might be my masterpiece.
Well, yeah. It's my portrait.
I look like a monster.
Oh, shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it up. It might get your attention.
Haha. Check the page.
Whoa. Her hair.
Whoa, indeed. I told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh. You will see.
Derek Anderson wrote cute AF. Who's Derek Anderson? Hard it.
It will wash off.
I see you, Sean. Should we set the wedding date now?
Hey,
huh?
Come on. It's just a heart. I like her hair, okay? No big deal.
Sure.
Cut the window?
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean?
Is that his brother?
Look at my shirt, asshole!
What's the big deal? It's Halloween!
Hey!
Oh.
Don't ever touch my brother!
Zombie
you
blood.
Hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt. Look!
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh, yeah. Go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies. You think you own the block?
Front print.
Dude, step back. He didn't mean it. He's a fucking kid. He's a fucking retard.
What?
What did you just say? You heard me.
Cool.
Bitch. Don't ever touch him again.
Or what? You gonna get your daddy?
Hey, asshole. I don't need him to protect me from you.
Oh. You wanna go?
Whoops.
Oh, yeah, motherfucker?
Then go back to your own country.
Whoa,
nice.
Sean, you hit him.
Get inside, now!
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch! You and your whole fucking family are going to jail, losers!
Whoops.
What's going
on? Me! Daniel, get over here!
Uh-oh.
Sean! Is he hurt?
Okay, step away. Now!
Calm down, officer!
Shut up! And step back! On the ground! Now!
Hey, wait!
That's not gonna help him.
He started
beating up my little brother!
Now! Hands behind your head!
Come on!
This is fucking bullshit!
Oh no.
Sean! What's
Get
happening?
On the ground, sir.
Dad! We didn't do
Sean,
anything!
Sean, be quiet!
I swear!
Officer,
Dad.
Listen!
I'm sorry, Dad!
Daddy!
Be quiet!
I wanna go home!
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move!
I'm sure they didn't do
I
anything!
I said don't move!
Stop
we didn't
Daniel,
do anything!
It's gonna be alright!
On the ground!
Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh no, what happened to the cop? Was that the that was we saw in the beginning. With the police car. Cam. There was a shot and then an explosion. So there was the gunshot, he shot the father, and then the explosion happened. Which is, I don't know from what. Oh, the car exploded? Guess we're not going to a party. They're just kids. What the hell was wrong with the police officer?
Daniel, hey, come on. Daniel, come on.
Then
you gotta go.
They start yelling. They need backup. Wow, the hydrant and a few cars exploded, and the lawn looks like gas main, maybe, or someone's superpower to make something explode. Your actions and decisions will have consequences, impact the world around you and your brother. Choose wisely. Life is Strange 2 is a story-based game that highlights player choice. And now they're on the run. Near Mount Rainier, Washington, 2 days later. It looks like he grabbed his school bag with the stuff he packed, which is some chips, condoms, beer. Not very healthy, but at least in case you get hungry or thirsty. Soda would have been better if I had switched that out, but I did not know. Does he have his phone?
No, man. We can't stop here. We gotta keep going. No pouting, okay? Come on.
But my feet really hurt. These shoes suck. And we've been walking for 4 days.
What? Only two.
2 days.
Don't even try that shit.
And my back hurts from sleeping under that stupid bridge.
Yeah, so does mine. I was there too. Just knock it off. I hate it when you act like this.
Where are they going? Do they have any destination?
This is how people camp in the woods.
In mind?
It's not like being in a home or in your room. This is a real adventure, right? So, come on, let's hit the trail. Seriously.
Where's Dad?
Oh, he has no idea?
Daniel, come on. We gotta go.
He didn't tell him?
Why isn't Dad with us, Sean? Doesn't he want to go camping too?
Yes, but I told you that
ghosts can't go camping.
Can't. I told you. Okay?
Okay. But I'm so sick of walking. I just wish I was back in my room.
I know. Hey, at least we don't have to go to school on Monday, right?
Yeah.
Look, everybody's gonna be so stoked when they find out how far you walked.
Really? Really? I bet Dad would be too. Do you think we walked, like, maybe 100 miles?
Probably 200. Feels like it.
Ooh, awesome possum.
Doubt that.
But next time, Dad better get me a good pair of shoes, like yours.
Dude, Bigfoot doesn't need good shoes.
I'd rather be a wolf. Ow! We could be walls.
Yeah. Yeah, that works. Just work on that how. Hey, you know what? Let's see if you can walk the whole way without complaining once. Huh?
Like, you don't whine too?
I don't whine. I tag your ass and run. You're it.
No way. Not fair.
Whatever.
Okay. I'm a zombie, and I'm gonna eat you. Blah!
Run too fast for a zombie. Does he have any destination in mind? Are they running to where? Episode 1, Roads. Well, we've been playing for like an hour and a half and now we see a title. So are they going to Canada? Canada's closer than Seattle. Can't see them walking to Mexico. They want to escape the law. But still, they can be extradited from Canada or Mexico. You have to go to like a third world country or something like that. That basically doesn't get along with the United States in order to not be extradited. And you don't want to be in one of those places. So does he remember anything? The little guy? A little one. Daniel? He's gotta have questions. I have questions. Let's say if they were both adults.
Sean, look! They could What's go that sign?
50, 60 miles in 2 days. Trout Spring Trail. Nisqually
Are we there yet?
River.
Dude, stop!
Where is there?
You know what? You're not allowed to say that. Ever again.
Yes, sir.
You'll be the first one to know when we get there, okay? I'm tired and hungry too.
You know, before you?
Listen, this looks like a perfect place to camp out. I bet we're not the first people to stay the night.
It's creepy. There's nobody out here. We didn't even see any cars.
We're gonna camp here. I'll look out for you. I told Daniel not to walk here, so I should probably do the same.
Nah, he won't go that way. The sign's taller than me. No. You were gonna camp, I thought, camp by the sign. I guess camp at the viewpoint. Run into him. Ugh. I'm gonna push him along here.
Oh, look.
Oh.
Man.
Car.
It's so dirty.
A car out here? Hope the driver isn't around watching us.
I see something. What is that?
Check out.
What do you find?
Check it out! There's a chunky chocolate crisp bar! On the dashboard!
Yeah, I see it.
You know I love chocolate crisp bars.
Have they
I haven't had one in a million years.
Yeah, right.
A million
years. More like 2 days ago.
Come on. Can we please, please, please get one when we stop next? Please?
I'll grab this one. Let's take this one.
Let's take this one. Nobody's gonna miss one single Choco Crisp bar.
Really? I would.
This is for a good cause. Oh, almost. I got it.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Boom. Choco Crisp is ours.
Now he's stuck now in his pocket.
Now we have dessert. Come on.
I thought it was for
Let's
him.
Let's beat it. Dude, don't worry. It's a fucking Choco Crisp.
I hope nobody gets mad we took their Choco Crisp.
We can discuss all this stuff. Poster?
I'm sure there's no bear around here.
Bear alert. Yes. Bears can get into your car. Please lock all vehicles. Keep food out of sight.
I don't know. I guess they missed that car.
What if the owners come after us for the Choco Crisp? And they're hunters.
You're too little to hunt. We're cool.
Matt.
Welcome to Nowhere, Washington. Yay.
Pierce County Forest, you are here. Trout Spring Trail, Black Bear Forest, Cayuse Hill, Nisqually River. I wonder if these are real locations or made up for the game. Discuss.
Now we can see where we are. Whew, there's a river nearby.
A river?
Kinda nearby.
Are we gonna go swimming?
No, duh. It's way too cold for your skinny butt.
Okay.
Let's just hope that doesn't happen while we're here.
Warning, trail damage. Due to recent weather, some trails have been blocked by a landslide.
There must have been a big-ass storm.
Ooh, landslide. Doesn't sound good.
Should be fine.
Okay. I'm done looking at discussing this stuff over there. Trailblaze.
That showed me how to read these when I was 8.
Show me how to
read. I hope we don't get lost.
Oh, we know where we are right now. Here, look at this.
Daniel, check out this mark on the tree.
What is that? Graffiti?
Not exactly. It's called a trailblaze, and people used to put them up to give directions.
Like GPS?
Yeah, sure. Just slightly more ancient.
Awesome! Let's follow it.
If only Dad was here. Stop thinking about that.
Does he say
Get over yourself.
Does he say different things?
Let's just hope that doesn't happen while we're here.
Nice, it's the same thing there.
It's too quiet.
Yeah, well here's a sign.
How? No reception in this shithole.
Well, I guess he does have his phone. Mount Rainier National Park, Trout Spring Trail. Don't get lost. Call 555. Find me for park rescue. Oh, we can't discuss that one. There's another sign.
Like anybody's gonna pay in the middle of nowhere.
Money doesn't grow on trees. Please support your park. Self-service pay station. $3 per vehicle per day. To purchase a daily pass, remove envelope from the dispenser box. Place $3 in the envelope for each day you plan to park. Deposit the envelope with fee into pay box. Enjoy the park.
Could take a quick peek.
Yeah, survival. All about survival now.
Damn. This is gonna be a bitch. I could bust that shit open.
With what? Oh! Found a dead animal, huh? What is that? A raccoon? Yeah.
Screw this. Like I needed to see that.
It's not fair.
Oh, there's a rock. I can bust it open with a rock.
Fuck it.
Sean? What are you doing?
Just taking a little peek inside.
But
I'm hitting this.
But are we allowed to?
With this.
It's a box in the middle of the woods. Nobody cares. Ah, shit. Don't worry. It's empty. Of course. Fuck me. I'm so tired of this bullshit.
So the other one just has the envelopes.
Like anybody's gonna pay in the middle of nowhere.
I wonder what Dad is doing right now. Do you think he's worried about us?
Worried? No. He knows how tough we are.
Just wanna look at this sign here.
Jeez. I can't walk anymore, Sean. Please don't make me.
I won't.
I'll just crash into you.
You did great today.
For real?
Of course.
For realsies.
Come on. Let's go back in camp. We'll head out tomorrow.
Hygiene sign.
Man, people don't even read the signs.
Caution, this toilet is not a septic tank. Do not deposit trash, bottles, tobacco, or diapers. Please respect the park and clean up after use. Thank you. Ask Daniel. This is just anything back here. No, wait. A drawing. A carving.
Pretty deep, Picasso.
You and me. Yeah, I see that.
Man, we haven't seen one of these for miles.
You have to go pee-pee?
Okay, dude.
No, pee-pee in
the
potty.
Do you have to use the bathroom?
No. It smells real bad.
No shit. Seriously? You better go now.
I don't have to go. Jeez. Can't I just pee on a tree?
Okay.
Okay. You'll have to go on your own later.
Stop treating me like a baby.
But you're my little baby.
Great. He's gonna wake me up in the middle of the night to take a shit.
Haha. Butterflies.
Sean? Look how big these trees are.
That's only because they need the sun. Besides, they'll protect us from the rain.
What if they don't?
Then they don't.
What if they attack us?
It's like Lord of the Rings.
Hey, you watched Lord of the Rings with Dad like 100 times. Here's a chance to go on a real adventure. With me.
So I'm like Frodo? And you're Sam?
Well, I was thinking more like Aragorn. You know, brave, strong, good-looking.
Sam.
No way, Jose. You're okay. Sam.
Or Gimli.
Sam. And we have to find a secret cave.
The trailblazer.
So we can hide from the orcs.
Okay. Sam I am. After you... Dad always knew exactly where to go.
After you,
he was a living compass.
After you, Mr. Daniel.
Okay. Sam I am. After you, Master Daniel.
Yes, I'm running away from him. So where's the second trailblaze?
Whoa.
I missed that one.
That place is huge.
Yeah, it's kind of cool.
Are they supposed to be saying that when we're over there?
I don't think Daniel understands what's going on. I can't tell him the truth now. I just can't.
When can you? So I figured a trailblazer would be one and then two. I mean, I don't know much about it myself. Trying to see if we can get. I mean, there is no jump, so I can't really jump on top of here.
Mm-mm. Come on, Sean Wise. We must explore.
Sean Wise, we are exploring.
Yeah, where are we going?
Picnic area?
The river must be a bit further.
Trout Springs.
Let's take a look around. Man, what are we doing out here?
Let's go to the picnic area. Trail's that way. I mean, Trout Spring Trail, yeah. Picnic area. Oh, berries. Hopefully you know they're good to eat or not.
Hey,
we don't have
Sean,
much.
I found berries.
No,
this
I found
better than nothing.
Please. Don't push me. I found berries. Wait, I can't choose that.
We don't have much. This is better than nothing.
I can't choose anything. Oh. Hold on.
Hold on. I'm coming.
Okay, that's a little weird. Check. And to walk away to say I'm coming and then come back.
They're okay. Go ahead.
Blackberries? They look like blackberries. I thought I heard something to the side. All right. Let's go to the picnic area.
I hope nobody gets mad we took their choco crisps.
Oh, I thought those were flowers. Keep thinking I hear things. Like animals. More berries?
We don't have much. This is better than nothing.
Is that the same kind? Yeah, apparently.
Mmm, delicious!
Well, eat a lot of them, you will have to go later. Number two. Carving.
I'll leave that to the zombies.
Eat mankind, not animals.
I'll leave that to the zombies.
He'll leave that to the zombies. Game on. Whatever. Charles, Emily, Chris, 2012. Oh! Is that the Life is Strange symbol? The S? I'm not sure. It looks familiar. Cat food.
We're not that desperate yet.
Who's got the cat? There's another carving.
People write some stupid shit sometimes.
Yeah, I'm not reading that. A raccoon stole my this one. What's that? Nothing.
Hey! What kind of tree is that? I bet Dad would know.
He isn't a tree mechanic, dude.
He knows way more than you.
A tree mechanic?
I wish we could see him now.
Wild animal sign.
Just like the trails Dad used to take me on. picnic and hiking site. Well, I bet nobody comes out here to picnic anymore.
Why not?
Well, that's good for us.
No camping? Uh-oh.
Don't worry. Nobody's gonna find us out here.
Do not feed or disturb the animals?
What? What kind of animals? Like bears? Or coyotes? Or...
dragons. More like squirrels and rabbits.
More like... squirrels... rabbits... critters... Just don't bug them and they won't bug us. They're way more scared of us than we are of them.
Yeah, I don't want to scare
them. Unless they're angry. Or hungry.
An angry squirrel?
Okay, come on. Don't freak yourself out. Let's go.
He's good at freaking his own self out.
Just like the trails Dad used to take me on.
Sean, did you go to summer camp around here?
Oh, God, no. No, not here. Don't remind me. That was a summer in hell.
Maybe that's why Dad never sent me.
Because I told him he better not. Just bugs and bullies.
Another poster about trail damage?
Let's just hope that doesn't happen while we're here.
I saw that already.
I found some more!
Batteries? Yeah, I saw that. I think it was the same.
Can I take...
take some?
What would happen if someone actually catches us?
Welcome to your park. No drugs, no trash, no hunting, no fireworks, no firearms, no graffiti, no excessive noise. No bleeping fun. Please call 911 to report any suspicious activity. Enjoy your park visit.
Can I taste one, please?
It's the same. Hold on.
Hold on. I'm coming.
Okay, these are different,
fucking
right?
Fucking cell phone? I could only Google those. Hey man, do not eat those. Seriously.
Okay.